One last look, it's really so beautiful, I love it. These unique fortifications of the old town of Dubrovnik. It's now the sunset here, you can also have a gondola up, and this is really very beautiful. It's Christmas, it's really like at any time of the year, it's beautiful to be here. I'm very happy I took the time to visit. I showed you some of it. It's not possible to show all in once. It was just a short stopover from Herceg-Novi to Sarajevo and to see the role model of Croatia and also to congratulate for the Euro. One more year in the Kuna and then the Euro will come. That's very good news, and that's very good news for the whole Balkan. Here the Hilton is already there. The prosperity is coming. Things are really developing, and that's very positive. I think we can just conclude, do it like Croatia, Ukraine, and a lot of things will be very positive. Stick very close to America and adopt the Euro, join the EU and NATO. This is the way forward. This is the way also for Moldova and for Georgia. I'm looking forward. More to come from this wonderful city. Here the Christmas mark, here this wonderful place. Croatia, goodbye. More to come then from Sarajevo. Bye.